universe, which was one of the huge thing. The universe contains with at least 200 billion galaxies, in which there are 1 billion trillion planets, and our Earth is one of them. As of April 2020, there are 4,241 confirmed exoplanets as discovered. And today in this video I'll tell you about the 10 most amazing, strange and cool exoplanets that scientists discovered. But before we start, I request from you to subscribe to my channel and to hit the bell icon is very compulsory. Number 10. Gliese 436b. It is a Neptune-sized exoplanet which is orbiting around the red dwarf Gliese 436 star, whose temperature is 439 degrees Celsius, 822 degrees Fahrenheit. Its mean it is very hot. And the interesting thing is that this faraway exoplanet is made mostly out of ice. And strangely, this ice appears to be on fire. Usually there is no relation between ice and fire, but on Gliese 436b ice and fire are closely connected. The immense gravity of the planet is strong enough to compress the trace amounts of water vapor in its atmosphere, and this force keeps the ice much denser than the ice that we're familiar with here on Earth, and it is thought to even compress any water vapor that evaporates. If you want to watch this scene, then you have to cover the distance of 30 light years. Number 9. 55 Cancri E. If you want to become a rich within a night, then you have to visit this planet, because this is a planet that made of solid diamonds. Yes, diamonds. But it's 40 light years away from us, and the reason why it is called Diamond Planet is that the 55 Cancri E is a potentially carbon-rich planet, so the high temperature and pressure in its interior contain a large amount of diamonds. The value of the planet has been theorized to be around $26.9 million, and a 1 nonillion contain 30 zeros. This planet is 8 times larger than Earth's mass and almost twice its radius, and it is classifying as a super Earth. Its surface temperatures reach 3,900 degrees Fahrenheit, 2,150 degrees Celsius, which along with carbon that makes perfect conditions for creating diamonds. The researcher of Yale University said, "Science fiction has dreamed of diamond planets for many years, so it's amazing that we finally have evidence of its existence in the real universe." Number 8. HD 189733b. This planet was discovered on October 5, 2005 by astronomers in France. HD 189733b is slightly larger than Jupiter and located about 62 light years away from Earth. The amazing and frightening thing about this planet is that the weather on HD 189733b is very deadly. The wind speeds on the planet can actually reach as high as 5,400 miles per hour, over 7 times faster than the speed of sound, and rain on this planet is more than an inconvenience. Scientists think the rain on this world is made not of water, but of molten glass, sideways in its howling winds, and it's a deep azure hue color is probably the result of glass rain in the atmosphere, which scatters blue light. If that same condition occurred at the equator on Earth, the wind would be reached all around the Earth in just 5.5 hours, and the glass rain, you know how violently will affect us. Number 7. WASP-12b. This is the exoplanet that is located 1,200 light years from Earth, is almost 2 times the size of our Jupiter, and its temperature is approximately 2,210 degrees Celsius. It looks unique by their egg-like shape, and the reason behind this shape is gravity. Gravity causes enormous tidal forces which are stretching the planet into the shape of an egg. Since its discovery in 2008, it has become one of the best studied exoplanets. It is very close to its own star and orbiting their sun in just 26 hours. And WASP-12b has a fixed side for day and light. And interesting things about this planet is that the day side of the planet eats light rather than reflects into space. This gigantic planet has a unique ability to absorb almost all the light that hits it, making it appear black as fresh asphalt. Its strange light-eating ability is a mystery to scientists. Number 6. GJ1214b. It is the most likely known candidate for an ocean planet because GJ1214b has no land and it is widely named as the water world. This planet is no doubt a heaven for marine life. There is only oceans in this planet that stretch all over the surface, and its interior is likely mostly made of water ice. The mass of this planet is about 6 times that of Earth, and it is only 40 light years away from us. It is also the first super Earth around which an atmosphere has been found. But it appears to be hot and surrounded by a thick atmosphere, which makes it inhospitable for life as we know it on Earth. Number 5. ROS-128b. Astronomers have identified many other planets that might be Earth-like, meaning they have conditions that potentially be favorable to alien life. And one of the most recent discoveries came in 2017 when the European Southern Observatory identified ROS-128b. It is the second nearest exoplanet that is only 11 light years away from us. This planet is considered one of the best candidates for habitability, if it has an atmosphere. This planet is thought to have a possible rocky landscape and temperature range that could allow liquid water to exist on its surface. ROS-128b may not be Earth's exact twin, but it does seem to share similarities with our own world. and some researchers believe that there is life on this planet. In the spring of 2017, astronomers detect the strange radio signals coming around from this planet. Maybe this was from aliens or something. That's a mysterious phenomenon. Number 4. Corot 7b. It is 489 light-years away from Earth and its size is 70% larger than Earth. The reason why the sunrise on this planet looks so intense is because it is 60 times closer to its star than we are to our sun. And on its day side, this planet can reach 4,700 degrees Fahrenheit, hot enough to melt and vaporize the rock. Condensation during cooler fronts causes pebbles to form and then rocks to rain down. Theoretical models suggest that the planet may have lava or boiling ocean on its surface. This planet is locked into position with this fire and brimstone half always facing the sun. The other half of the planet is bitter cold and can reach minus 392 degrees Fahrenheit. That's why Corot 7b, also called Two Hells Planet. Number 3. Trace 2b. This planet is discovered in 2011, and it is the darkest planet ever discovered because this planet doesn't reflect light. Its atmosphere is composed of gases that absorb the star's incoming radiation. That's why it has an evil red color. Trace 2b orbits at a distance of just 3 million miles from its host star. It is coal black and reflecting less than 1% of any light that hits it. The astrologists said about this planet being less reflective than coal or even the blackest acrylic paint. This makes it by far the darkest planet ever discovered. Number 2. HD 106906. HD 106906b is an exoplanet that is located 300 light-years away from Earth. This planet orbits around its star at a distance of 60 billion miles, which is 20 times the distance between the Sun and Neptune, and its size is estimated to be about 11 times the mass of Jupiter. And the interesting thing about this planet is that it is unknown how this planet formed or how it came to have such a distant orbit from its star. Despite being so far from the of its star, this gas giant still has a surface temperature of 1,500 degrees Celsius, 2,732 degrees Fahrenheit, and it emits most of its energy as infrared rather than visible light. And HD 106906b still glows in the infrared spectrum from the residual heat left over from its formation. Number 1. PSRB 162026b. We should respect our elders, whether it is human or planet. At an estimated age of this planet is 13 billion years. This planet is more than twice as old as Earth's 4.5 billion years. It's about as old as a planet can be, due to its extreme age. It is called by its nicknames Methuselah and the Genesis planet, and this exoplanet is located 12,400 light-years from Earth. It formed around a young sun-like star barely 1 billion years after our universe's birth in the Big Bang. The ancient planet has had a remarkable history because it resides in an unlikely, rough neighborhood. Its very existence provides tantalizing evidence that the first planets formed rapidly within a billion years of the Big Bang, leading astronomers to conclude that planets may be very abundant in our galaxy. And here are another videos for you, and don't forget to like and share this video and also subscribe to the channel.